Myself, Deepmala Kostes, Assistant Professor JCRC. I am here to present an experiment of microwave lab. Here we are going to discuss the experiment whose object is to study the rat race hybrid ring, which is equivalent of magic tea in microstrip. Okay, let's start with this. This is rat race hybrid ring. It is equivalent of magic tea. This is a magic tea waveguide. This magic tea waveguide has several problems associated with it, or we can say there are some drawbacks to use it. So to make it better, we switched on rat race hybrid ring. In this rat race hybrid ring, similar to this, we have four ports: port 1, port 2, port 3, and port 4. These four ports are separated from each other by a particular distance. Port 1 and port 2 are separated from each other with lambda g by 4 distance. The distance of port 2 and port 3 is lambda g by 4. Similarly, the distance of port 3 and port 4 is lambda g by 4. And these two ports, port number 1 and port number 4, both are separated from each other with a distance 3 lambda g by 4. Now, with this rat race hybrid ring, we can provide input by using this microwave generator. In this microwave generator, I am using NV104 microwave generator. Here, RF on-off power is there. This is sweep out, sweep rate, mode in, mode frequency, select mode, frequency, level, and RF out terminal. From this RF out terminal, the RF power is provided on a particular port of this rat race hybrid ring. This provides us continuous wave or any other wave with the required frequency. The frequency can be selected by moving this switch. Now, 2.31 GHz signal as a continuous wave RF signal is being generated with this microwave generator, which can be applied to this or any one of the port of this rat race hybrid ring strip line coupler. Right? Now, output can be read from any of the port, and it can be read through this VSWR meter. Here, 0 dB scale is there. It represents the value of output power. If we don't want to use it, we can also use a power meter. Now, with this rat race hybrid ring, how it works is an important issue. Now, let's understand the working of rat race hybrid ring. This port 1 is for feeding the power. If we feed the power from port 1, this power will be distributed between port 2 and port 4. There will no power at port 3. Means output power at port 3 will be 0, but we can take equal powers from port 2 and port 4. This is so because due to the difference of lambda g by 4 and 3 lambda g by 4 between these two ports and this port, we can get power. But when we take power from port number 3, the phase difference becomes 0. So we cannot get any signal from this port. Similarly, if we apply the signal at port number 3, then in that case, there will no power at port 1, but there will some power which will be distributed from this power to this power port and this power port. Means the power which is fed to the port 3 will equally distributed between the port 2 and port 4. No power will be observed from port number 1. If we want to add two powers, that can also accomplish by using this rat race hybrid ring. If we want to add power P1 and P2, we have to provide it in the rat race hybrid ring at port number 1 and port number 3. If we will apply the power port P1 at port P3,
then these two powers P1 P2 will be add together and we can take output from port number 2. If we want to take difference of these two powers, port number 4 will provide the difference of the powers of P1 and P2 which we applied at this port and this port. This is how a reference hybrid ring works. This is better because it do not require more power as required by a magic tea. It does